challenge. I just want to thank these fellows for the thought that they've put into this and the care that they've put in. And just to point out, to building on something all of you have said, fidelity is a virtue. Loyalty is a virtue. You don't have to be a Christian to figure that out. Every society has treated fidelity and loyalty as a virtue. And where have you ever had a society where infidelity and disloyalty was incentivized? I mean, what the heck? How can that possibly work? So we're on solid grounds here in the natural order and also in the supernatural order. So thank you very much. You know what?